Hello, Una from Oz here. I love playing with my jelly plate, and when I do, I tend to make lots and lots and lots of jelly prints in multicolours and multi-themes on plain just copy paper. So what do you do with them all? So today I thought I would do a really simple quick page using my jelly prints, and here's just a few because I have a huge pile of them. Using my jelly prints as a background, I'm basically just going to rip them up and collage pieces on for a fun effect, and we'll see how we go.